I bet she's never farted in front of you, has she? Has she?
No. I thought not.
I mean, it's not romantic, is it? You just want the perfume, clouds of love, and the magicalness of it all. The false crap. I've got news for you, Sonny Jim. That's not love. Love's hard work, hard graft. Love can be murder. Love's watching what she wants to watch on the telly. Taking her the paper on a Sunday morning with a cup of tea, inquiring as to how she might be feeling. All right, Liz. That's plumping up her pillows, and that might irritate her. But you gotta take it on the chin, broad shoulders. Because she's the queen, and you're the bee. Dad. And so what if you cook the dinner and you get no thanks for it? Don't do it if you expect thanks. That's not why you do it. And yeah, you've forgotten that dripping tap or whatever for the past 5 years, and then one day, for whatever reason, fuck knows why, you find yourself under the sink with a spanner in your hand and you're smiling like fuck. You know it's gonna please her. It's the maintenance of a marriage. The nuts and bolts, the nitty gritty, the reality. That's life. That's love. It ain't easy. Nobody ever said it was going to be easy. It's fucking hard work. But you know, love can be lovely. One day you'll be in the bathroom having a shave in front of the mirror. You'll have all soap on your face. And you'll feel her approaching you, entering. She left her tights drying on the radiator. And as she leaves, she'll give you a pat on the bum and a tiny smile. Almost not a smile. But a smile nevertheless. And it will mean the world to you. The whole incredible world. The fucking universe. You see me? I'm old fashioned. I'm like a swan. One partner for life. And then you come along in your tight jeans and you spoil it. You spoiled my life. Humiliated me. Brought me to my knees. Degraded me. The ugly cunt. Ugly fucking cunt. See, love's give and take, mate. Give and take, give. And take. You've took. I'll give you such a fucking punch in the mouth the minute you cunt.